Where are people going, Giannis? Where the fuck are people going?
I think it's Escape from New York, Bubba's. I think Kurt Russell's movie has become a reality, and people are just trying to get out of New York right now. Because things are going wild. And even Ghislaine Maxwell, she has been taken off suicide watch. It's funny how these high-profile pedophiles who have blackmail information on these mega-rich and mega-powerful international Illuminati people or whatever, just they want to kill themselves as soon as they go into a jail. And so she's off suicide watch, and she's being requested that she moved out of a solitary confinement hellhole. That's what jail is. I mean, I'm sorry, Ghislaine, when you and your fucking sadistic partner are accused of sex trafficking teenagers, you know, you don't get the mafia treatment because you didn't do any good for the neighborhood. You weren't coming seeing bad guys in a different way. The mafia guys, they get their own apartment. They get a kitchen where they could cook noodles. But you were just giving, you were feeding Prince Andrew 12-year-olds. So you get the hellhole, and that's what it is.
And that's what it is. And I really think so, inmates like that, we should give them the vaccine first just to see if it works. Just study them. And what else is she doing? Just give her the vaccine, which, by the way, Russia is claiming they have. So now that Russia has come out and Putin said he gave one of his daughters the vaccine, will you get the vaccine from Russia or no?
Yeah, well, that's a good idea. What we should do is give the vaccine to everyone who's in prison first. Should get the vaccine. If you're in prison for a violent crime, or how about pedophiles? Everyone who's registered as a sex offender should get the vaccine first. I mean, Putin says he gave it to his daughter. But I mean, do you believe that?
I do, because it's from Russia, and I believe everything they say. And I think that he did give it to it. I think that they do potentially have a vaccine because, you know, some of my friends who are doctors are saying that the vaccine, because one of the things I didn't realize is they were saying like a vaccine is going to come a lot quicker than you think. And it's not like they're just starting with the vaccine from March. They've been making, you know, coronavirus type vaccines for 10 years. So I think they just pumped it along. And I don't think the guy would give it to his daughter if it wasn't effective. So I just think it's going to become like a Cold War race now. And I think that Trump is going to come out with the vaccine about October 15th for the time for the election.
Yeah. And he's going to call it Trump vaccine. I mean, the kid, every business he starts, he just calls it Trump. I mean, Trump condoms, Trump board game, Trump airlines, Trump university. It's going to be the Trump vaccine.
Yeah, and I guarantee if we get a second wave, you're going to see the Trump ventilators start coming out.
Yeah, the Trump ventilators will be coming out. And, yeah, I mean, I don't know. I don't know if I believe Vladimir Putin, because I treat Vladimir Putin like I do you. You know, whatever you tell me is going on, I just go 50-50 chance, babe. I mean, maybe it's true, maybe it's not. Either way, it's either way, the kid's entertaining. So it's what it is.
It's what it is, Bubba's. There's nothing you can do. I mean, the truth is like, you know, I mean, who cares, right? I mean, you know, they said less people died. They said yesterday 7,800 people died in the United States total, including the coronaviruses. And last year on this day, 7,850 people died. So 50 more people died last year overall than this year. So, I mean, why is our country still shut down? I mean, does anybody know why our country is still shut down? I'm sick and tired of fucking reading the facts from Patton Oswalt's Twitter. Why is the country shut down?
Yeah, I mean, you are Chrissy Opener Up. That's your nickname. Yeah. We're going to get T-shirts that says Chrissy Opener Up.
Yeah, Chrissy let her rip.
We really hope you enjoyed that episode, whatever it was about. This is just a stock thing that we're taping onto every episode. So go make sure you rate, review us, subscribe, turn on your notifications, get jiggy with it.
And go to patreon.com/Bay Ridge Boys, where things get really wild.